Last June, we gathered friends, leaders, and dreamers together for a gathering like no other. It was a significant moment where breath filled us and empowered us. What would happen if we stood in our identity, stood filled with His breath, and stood every day and allowed our Father to use us to change history? The result would be a resurgence, a rising again. It would change nations. Ezekiel spoke the word of the Lord, and breath filled the dry bones, and as a result, they stood. Will you stand?